Praise the name of the living God. Hallelujah. God bless you in Jesus' mighty name. The Lord says, you are the David of your family. I take that again. God says, you are the David of your family. David was a pace setter. David, at the age of 17, defeated a national threat in Israel. David was ruddy. He was, so to speak, considered to be an albino, somebody with not as much strength as the rest of his brothers. He was so young and so naive. But David had a secret. He was a man after God's heart. The Bible says that David was in the bush looking after his father's sheep. And one day, the father sent him to take food to his elder brothers who were enlisted in the army. And when he got there, he realized that the children of Israel, the armies of the great God of Israel, were held down by an uncircumcised, in his words, an uncircumcised Philistine who was called Goliath. And David had a fury in his spirit. He had an anger in his heart. And he says, this guy is not supposed to torment the people of God because he is uncircumcised, because he does not belong to the chosen generation and the chosen nation of God. So he said, I will defeat him. David said, I will take the head of Goliath in my hands. And now mind you, he said this before the battle began. Hallelujah. Who is a David? A David is a guy that sees the end of the battle while the battle is yet to begin. There is a need for a deliverer in your family, and the Lord has anointed you. God says you are not the non-entity that they have called you to be. The Lord says you are not a riffraff. The Lord says you are not a weakling. The Lord says you are from the tribe of David. You are the David of your generation. You are the David of your family. God says, believe in the Lord and you shall be established. Believe in his prophets and you shall prosper. I come with the word of the Lord in my mouth. The Lord says, the enemies of your household, those that have raised their hand against you and your father's children, you have been empowered to bring them under. Hallelujah. There have been so many battles that have surrounded you, and sometimes including your family members. Understand that David was also fought and laughed at by his brothers. They thought he was just a show off. They thought he could not do the things that he said he would do. But the anointing of the Lord descended upon David, and he brought Goliath to book. Praise the Lord. He killed Goliath. Now, but David saw Goliath dead before even he died. I wrote it down. Would you believe that David did not have a sword, but he said, I will cut off your head. He said to Goliath, I will cut off your head, but he did not have a sword. So much so that when he struck Goliath with his sling and he fell, he ran and took the sword of Goliath to defeat him. The Lord says, the very stones that your enemies have thrown at you, the very attacks that your enemies have poured on you, that is what you will use to rise up to the place of your victory. The Lord said to me, December is our month of victory, and I declare it again upon you. Every household problem, there are challenges and situations that are household related. They have been in your family for a long period of time. There are witchcraft attacks and curses that you just found yourself abiding by or living by. God says you are breaking them all today in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. The Lord says that you have been anointed the David. You are the one that will bring the head of that Goliath in your family. It could be Goliath of poverty, Goliath of late marriage or no marriage at all, Goliath of demonic attacks and oppression. God says to tell you, you have been anointed to bring down that difficult matter. Hallelujah. You have been anointed to bring down that difficult matter. You've got to see yourself holding the head of that problem. You've got to see yourself killing that challenge. It will not kill you. It will not outlive you. You will outlive the challenge. If you believe it, I want you to declare now. Say, I am the David of my generation. Hallelujah, hallelujah. I am a pace setter. I want you to go ahead and declare these things over yourself and let the devil hear your voice. Let nature hear your voice, because you are about to be revealed as the man of strength that you are. The Lord bless you. The Lord keep you. The Lord cause his face to shine on you. And the Lord be gracious to you. In the name of Jesus. Shalom.